Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. It's Jay
and Jess.
So today I'm so excited. I'm gonna do Jessica's makeup for the first time. I think I'm gonna be doing the boyfriend does the makeup challenge, whatever it's called.
So he's gonna be doing my makeup. So right now I have no makeup, and we're gonna see his skills.
Yep, I got this. Yeah. Alright, let's see.
So he's gonna do, you have to do a full face makeup, including everything.
Okay.
And he's using all the products that I use on my face. Okay.
Alright, what I got here is...
Okay, can I give you a tip?
Yeah, what?
You start with the face first.
Okay, how is that?
I don't know.
Start with the face.
Foundation.
Oh, okay.
And then concealer, and then contouring, bronzing, highlight. You have to put product in.
Alright, guys.
Put foundation in.
Okay, we'll put foundation first. You know, when you have a house, you gotta have a strong foundation.
Ta-da!
Whoa! So cool. Okay. Alright, guys, let's see. Alright. It's gonna be this one.
That's foundation, or that's what is that?
I don't know what the fuck is this.
Why don't you read?
Aspire to inspire.
The back or something? What, or something that it says what it is?
Eyeshadow.
Eyeshadow.
Color designs are open. Clam palette. Blush. Oh my. The frick's foundation. High definition, longer illuminating. Foundation! Foundation, God. Found it.
Gosh. Woo! He was gonna put eyeshadow in my face.
Okay, so. Whoa, there's a lot.
Be gentle. I'm not gonna tell you anything anymore. Just do your thing. But please cover my acne scars.
Shh, I'm the makeup artist here.
I'm scared.
Concealer, found it.
You could always go like this to
Okay.
Make me look cute.
The fuck is this?
Okay, what did it say in the freaking package?
Color eyeshadow. Fuck no.
You're the most making me beautiful.
Trip. Okay. Bad.
Okay, now what else?
Let's try this one. Like this.
Let me see myself, because I haven't seen myself close. Oh my god. I look ugly. Babe, I look ugly.
It doesn't look ugly in the camera.
Well, real life, I look ugly.
You look good, look.
I've actually seen people with this makeup. And then you put other stuff. But overall,
it's not bad at all.
It is fun.
You look good.
Would you let me go? Would you let me go out with you with this makeup?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can.
You would? Mm-hmm. So we could go right now somewhere with this makeup on.
Yeah.
And it's okay with you.
Yeah, I mean it. It's pretty good.
Okay.
I swear it's good. It's not even funny. Like, for doing it for the first time, man, I'm good.
Like, it's so much color.
All right, guys. So there you have it. You know, I had a crazy time. I don't even know what I did. That was crazy. But this is the finished product. Like you saw earlier, it was pretty tough, especially not knowing what the products are. What are the first thing that I need to do? The foundation. What's for the eyes? What's for the lips?
Exactly.
It's crazy, man. I respect all the girls out there for the hard work that they do every single day for their men, for trying to look good.
For themselves.
It takes a lot of time. I mean, you gotta be creative too, you know? Mm-hmm. So there you have it, guys. Please forget to subscribe, like, and comment below. If you guys have any suggestions, please let us know.
Thank you so much
for watching.
Until next time.
Until next time. Peace.
Bye.